Hello again, everybody. This is Mr. Everything. I'm coming at you with another IL-2 Bodenplatte career. I'm flying the 487th Fighter Squadron out of Osh, and I am in P-51s. All right, so let's go ahead and start this up. I'm not flying in the morning, but I am flying escort bombers in the evening. So let's just go ahead and jump to that. We do a lot of that bombing out there. All right, I am ready to go. I think I'm the last. I think I'm number 8 in this group. We're escorting bombers, so we're going to be waiting for bombers. Here they come right there. They're launching flares for sure. I don't know what the significance of the white and then the red is. I gotta be careful there. Those flares are landing in that little air area over there. Might be some fuel or some ammunition it might land on and blow up. Oh, here we go.
Ruffman taking off. Out.
Oh, wait, why don't I do this? And that, sure, why not? I'll turn my lights on too. Alright, it looks like we are all up in the air. We're also already over cloud level. What I'd like to do now is just autopilot and let's join formation and see how far we get before we have some kind of contact. Alright, so let's autopilot. All right, I think we've got some hostiles flying in. Yep. a couple down there, but I'm trying to see, is there any in front of our bombers? So I'm going in to protect the bombers. You've got those guys. Yep, that's the one. Wasted a lot of ammo on this guy. Okay, I caught my breath. Okay, there's some ground targets right there.
aging fighter to the southwest. Range about 1 mile out.
Okay, I'm this guy, man, he's going so slow. Let's see who got credit for that. I got it. I'm going back to the bombers. Trying to go continuous.
Ruffman 8, engaging fighter to the northeast, range 5.5 miles out. Ruffman 4, engaging fighter to the northeast, range about 3.5 miles out. Ruffman 3. Engaging fighter to the northwest, range 0.5 mile out. Ruffman 2, engaging fighter, range about 2 miles out.
Ruffman 5, engaging fighter to the north, range 0.5 mile out.
Ruffman 3. Engaging fighter to the southeast, range 0.5 mile out.
Ruffman 8, engaging fighter to the northeast, range about 2 miles out.
Ruffman 2, engaging fighter to the north, range 0.5 mile out. Ruffman 3, engaging fighter, close.
Ruffman 8, engaging fighter to the southwest, range about 2 miles out.
Ruffman 2, engaging fighter, range.
Actually, I'm not. I'm trying to get back to the bombers because I think there's some. Yeah, those 15 guys can get him. I'm not. Those might be Allied planes, but that's okay. I'm getting closer to the bombers. Our guys are all over that guy. Okay, there's a guy. I'm just curious who these guys are. I think they're P-51s as well. Did we even get to the objective yet? Let's check. No. And there is a red guy in front of me.
Ruffman 5, engaging fighter, it's close. Out.
Ruffman 7,
Oh, there's a bunch of red ones. I think I'm going to break these guys up. I hope I got ammo. I think I got one. Nice. Here they are. Get him. Get him, Justin. See what we can get on this guy. Again, I don't know how much ammo I got. He's outrunning me. Might have to let him go. Oh, maybe not. Well, I'll burn my engine up if I try catching him. He's on his way to bomb somebody. Ready to dogfight. He's got a halo. Paul.
Engaging fighter, it's close. Out.
Oh, there he is. I don't know how much ammo I got left. All right, he's kind of doing a little bit of a zigzag. That's okay. He's kind of too far away for me to worry about the zigzag right now. I'm not pulling the trigger till I get to about 0.5. Paul.
Roughman A, engaging fighter to the east, range half mile out.
I could probably hit him.
Roughman A, engaging fighter to the east, range half mile out. Roughman A, engaging fighter to the east, range half mile out. Roughman A, engaging fighter to the east, range half mile out. Roughman A, engaging fighter is close out.
I'm not getting any hits. Wait, that doesn't make sense. Let's put it in continuous mode and let's fly back to the bombers. All All right, I'm gonna hit autopilot, I do believe. And I'm gonna hit the map just to kind of curiously see where I'm at. So the bombers are probably over here somewhere. I could hit some ground targets on my way home, but I think I won't. I'm just gonna fast forward time and come back when something happens. All right, it looks like our bombers directly ahead are preparing to land at their airfield. The Bull Ring, that is. And then our group is going to... There we go. Assigned objective completed. And now our group is going to head south to head to our own airfield. And I'll fast forward. So when we get to... our airfield, I will be back to you. All right, I'm close enough that I can start doing this on my own. So let's go ahead and we turn the autopilot off. We're heading south. I'm going to use this opportunity to kind of slow down. Let's turn our navigation lights on. There we go. Speed is still pretty high. Got my flaps at 10%. That'll help slow us down a little bit. Yeah, it's already slowing us down quite a bit. I'm in the, what do they call this, the right upwind leg. Entering right upwind. Look at all those guys.
Mayflower, this is Flight Roughman 6. Be requesting landing approach. Over. Proceed.
Hey, Perry's like very precise. Flight
Roughman 6. Roger. Break off and land individually. Mayflower, this is Roughman 6. Requesting landing clearance. Over.
Entering right base. Oh, wrong one. Right base. Roughman 8 entering final approach. Got my gear down. Got my flaps down. That's because of me. Blame me.
Roughman 7, Roger. Mayflower, this is Roughman 6, requesting landing clearance. Over. Connect. Negative. Runway is busy. Come around. Roughman 7, Roger.
I'll get off the airfield. I'll get off. And this is where we'll call it here. All right, guys, thanks for coming out and watching this video. If you liked it, please like and subscribe. If you want to follow, appreciate that. Share this video. And if you want to help support the channel, go ahead and hit the PayPal me link in the description below. Okay, just as a final thought, I didn't finish the mission. So I'm back. Lost. Not crashed. Lost. Not destroyed. I know I'm not the only guy that got any kills. I heard all kinds of destructions. They just don't give them credit because they were lost. That's messed up. It's a cool picture. There it is, Mr. Everything, promoted to second lieutenant. Boom, now I can go download some skins, and I'll be back for the next video with a skin that I like. All right, I'll see you next time.